Make coming. Hey! Hey!
Ones don't.
Hello, Fog Jam. Thank you for believing in me, Fog Jam. Bye, Fog Jam.
That was shit. Respectable. Have a great day. Oh. My inputs are totally shit today. It's... doesn't matter. Alright, so... agenda of the day is practicing blitz laws and not PBing. Doesn't really matter for me. So I will still play like I am. What the fuck? So today I will still play like I am going to try and win Blitz, but if I win Blitz, I am going to throw the strength spear away. Ooh, putang ina buong barangay. Hey. Or just ignore the strength sphere, that doesn't really matter. We're just going to hope that we don't lose, we lose Blitz very fast. I'm still going to make every effort in trying to win Blitz just to not, destroy my muscle memory about it, but if I lose Blitz, it's whatever. If I win Blitz Ball, I am not going to use the Strength Sphere. It's just that.
I think for relay purposes, it's much important to know how to do blitz loss fast rather than trying to win and get a fast time. It doesn't matter. In my any percent runs, I am still not going to... I am still killing the run if I lose this ball. I don't care about my CSR time. Hello, Serens. How are you doing? We're back in English for reasons that are very self-explanatory. This is CSR, it's a 4-hour run. Foreign languages, foreign text only saves 45 seconds in the whole run, so it doesn't really make sense for me to try and save that time. Ooh, that useless crit. I'm just going to steal all day. Alright. That's too many. Useless crits to establish dominance. Yes, true. Two piranha. Don't chain skip me. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, game. So that's 4 grenades. I need to steal 2 here. Fuck you, game. Well, I have to kill them. Ambushed. So the chain skip didn't save anything. Rare steal me? Nope. Uh, second anniversary. Ah, yes. The Ring Fit debate. The great Ring Fit debate. I actually miss Seika. But, currently she is dealing with stuff. I can tell you about it on DMs, but it is what it is. I didn't need to heal Tidus. Don't crit. Thank you. Now crit. Don't under damage. I said crit. Oh my god, it's a... Fuck me. I made a mistake. I need a crit actually. I really need a crit. Played this one very badly. Why is... Has anyone realized that whenever you look at your Discord, they're like users that have their usernames like S dot dot dot? Like, your username on me, Sirens, is S dot dot dot. Is my username on your DM list n dot dot dot? I can do this. Where's Sirens? There. Post it. I need 8 kills to get to level 3, which is not going to happen, I'm presuming. But there is a very, very good chance that I would under that. And under... AP. Okay, that overkill helps. Alright, we're assured that I am not going to under level. At the very least. Oh, fine, I'll take it. Oh, you haven't updated your username as per their username guidelines. I know now. Yeah, that's why I'm back to Nightbox 69. I can't take Nightbox. Someone took Nightbox. I'm so angry. Who is that Nightbox? I don't know. I bought Nitro just to be the first, but someone still took it before me. How?
Sorry, man.
It's actually amazing that there is a Nightbox that actually exists and has Nitro. And I don't know who that guy is.
Maybe.
I'd rather not. But in regards to our friend that we are talking about, I'm like, just supportive of her. I know it's a bad look, but it's whatever. All conventions have that kind of problem anyway. It's not like the convention was the issue, it was the location. Cause as for the location that they provided, the place has a history of not being very people friendly. Especially cosplay events.
Where's that boat?
Or gaming conventions. There was a precedence of this event happening. It was a gaming event. They sold tickets for a skin, and there are too many people bought the tickets, and there was a long ass line to get in, and no one got in. So the moment there's like a lot of people, they don't like that.
Aren't spells of ice and ice fiends?
I get fire and ice,
lightning and water. Up this one here is.
I wish we can. I can use JP language and English text. I now prefer Lulu's JP voice over her English voice, just because she says ara ara here. I'm a degenerate that way. Yeah. But I'm fine with the English FF10 voices. Like, I've been using it for too many times now. It's like, it has grown to me. But specifically Lulu's voice, just because she says ara ara, I am very much into it.
Show us what you're okay.
Let me show you what I'm seeing right now to you, Sirens. And the yes, it is. And in regards to the convention, it's not like it's a very solvable problem. Because the place that they booked is the second largest convention location. You can't use the first because it's just one fucking building. You can't separate the events. Lulu, is this? Are you doing this because I was trashing your voice? So you take 400 gil here, and then you take this eater. Because if you over-level Tidus on Kilika, you can either get to level 5 on Kilika or level 1. Or level 5 in Kilika or level 5 on the second Machina battle. So just getting it. Hi, Lulu. Yuna. Valefor. Hello, MT. Hey, MT, I'm not really... So, in regards to our conversation on Discord, I don't really have a stance on that. I'm just explaining why MRR skip... Wow, I under-damaged. MRR skip... Terra skip is... sucks as a name. This is not going to be fun. Oh no, I've never given you a nickname. I don't give anyone a nickname. It makes everything easier if I don't give anyone a nickname. I'm scared. This might not kill. Yeah, it's kidding. I was very concerned because it was 1048. Usually it's 1070. Honestly, if everyone has a name for everything, then I want my name on the FMB skips. How is it 40 seconds? I don't get it.
Water ball.
Let's go skip to bungalow. Yes. Rasko skip to electric bungalow. Rasko skip Mark 2. I still use the slow version of Rasko skip. Wara defend. Fire. Yuna doesn't need XP, so I can move her, I guess. No, spear grid. Lightning ward. Oh, I can use this. I can use lightning ward. Yes, yellow. Yeah, lightning ward is great. Nice. What a great introduction. Of course he underdamaged. Fucking useless piece of shit. That's 5.
Take it easy, huh?
I'm fine.
That's 9. Nine and 5 speed spheres. I need more. Sure. Well, at least Wara gets XP, I guess. Valefor. The subliminally magnificent Grasco skip mark 2. Works! If it works, I don't complain! Ooh. No, that's 1,000. That's fine. This is fine. You're dead, asshole. You're dead by 100. Usually, I don't really even like to discuss topics of names with other people. But for some reason, I just replied on that any percent. I don't know why. Oh, I know why. I just woke up when I read that. My self-control is very low when I wake up. Respectfully, we don't want to kill you. You take too long. Give me good encounters, please. Eh, should be fine. Lulu.
Now what?
Water. Yes.
Make way.
I need one more good encounter. Yeah, that's good. That should be great. Very great, Tidus. No, it didn't. It's just a Discord thing, don't worry about it. Yeah, Seika fixed her username. And it fixed hers. BV fixed his username. It did something for him. So it's probably the new username thing. Honestly, doesn't matter for any of us. So, if Waka doesn't have Thunderbolt, I have to cheer twice. I have to cheer four times.
The people here so into the got a love.
I need desk 600 gil for later because we're going to try and lose Blitz. Oh, we're going to lose Blitz. Oh, shit. This is stupid. I shouldn't have hasted myself. Still works. That's time loss. My brain is not helping very much right now. I'm gonna take a piss. White magic, haste. Just want to make sure that I did the targeting right. We're going to save some time here, but not a lot. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy the show. Yada yada yada. Blah 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 blah. Take my soul to empower your runs. Metal Shield! Hi!
What? That's weird.
Cheer 5 times and never count again. Alright, once again, we're going for Bullet's Loss. So I don't care if I win or lose this game. I'm still going to try and win. Just to not destroy my body, my muscle memory. No break, pass, lead us. No break, pass, Yasuo. He's just being toyed around with. Alright, bathroom break, BRB. You were right, it was the second fucking Spectre crit. Did you PB though? Alright, understandable. Have a great day. If I win Blitzball, I'm not going to use the Strength Spears, going to the dumpster. Is Cup Noodles in here? Pass, Bota. If Cup Noodles is in here, we're going to try Waka Strats, but no, he's not. So we're good. Go away! Go away! Thank you. Oh, pass, Gasu. No break, dribble. Get the fuck away from me. Alright. Hello. What a shit roll. As stated before, we're selling the Strength Sphere, we're doing Blitz Loss. Not even an overkill, useless shit. There you go. There you go. I think it's cure 5 times and never count again. Yep, it's cure 5 times and never count again. Defend. Oh, I goaded my Blitz Ball. That's fake. My Blitz Ball has been shit for years.
Told ya.
Mm-hmm.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
Oh, for my friend Yuna. That's two, and it's an ambush.
I'll be right back.
That's three.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
Should I heal? Let's not. Good bite. All right, we live. All right, I'm healing now. Honestly speaking, stop hitting Tidus, for fuck's sake.
Out of my way!
Live and let live!
Oh, this is a gold. This is going to be interesting.
Don't break any bones, old man.
Goodbye, Tidus.
Live and let live.
Vermillion, thank you for the raid, the GPB. Because early ended it. Good job, good job.
Hey, I'm a guardian now, so watch out. I won't go so easy on you next time.
I'm doing Blitz Loss for relay purposes. So I won Blitz. I'm selling the thing. Yeah, it's just for getting used to the fights. Ow. Do I need to heal? Probably not. I will not heal. One. Going to use Auron as bait.
I'll be right back.
That's a lot of dual horn. Three dual horns. I'm sensing a premonition. Four dual horns. Five? Nope.
I'll be right back.
Hoping we don't get six. That's a very short walk for six.
I'll be right back.
That's actually annoying.
Thank you.
Only lost a little. Six dual orbs.
Live and let live.
One moment. Yay. Please don't be a tree bush. Ooh, that's a weird one. Leave, you fucking morons. It's a tree push. It's annoying. I forgot to heal. Thank you for the preemptive.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
Say your prayers.
Live and let live. Next time,
don't need to heal that.
Live and let live.
Nice ambush. Ten years. Basilisk, thank you. Kimari. Actually have to take the chest. Thank you. Because that is my friend and not me. Hello, Canaris. So the person in that is my GIF right now is my friend. You can check her out at twitch.tv/Sega. Sierra, Echo, Indigo, Gamma, Kappa, Alpha. Not Gamma, Kappa. I have to get this because I need the money actually. Oh, we are sure that then. Is this an ambush? Nope.
I'll be right back.
It's already three. What is this RNG? Four.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
The encounters are very short. It's annoying.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
All right. Should have done that during a menu. Wasted some time.
Live and let live. I won't go so easy on you next time.
Shut up.
Live and let live. I should have slept in this morning. I won't go so easy on you next time.
Abilities. Did I equip it? Yep. Yes, this is PC. Yes. Target someone. I'm scared of this one, so I will... Ow! Actually annoying now, because that is very unlucky that Don't jinx it, I guess. What do you want me to say?
Ooh, a treasure chest. I wonder. You should know. I'm gonna use that item.
Mix.
That I can combine it. It's not that.
Waka has lightning ward, so I can use him on Thunder Plains. Fuck. Stakes were made. Don't give me another. Thank you. I really think RNG Fix is doing a bad job in regards to the number of encounters you're getting.
I get the feeling he called.
Whoops. That ambush was not a minute of time loss. I don't know where I'm losing that time. Nor is the spear grid that much of a time loss. I pressed X, you fucking cunt. Riku.
That won't go so easy on you next time.
Fuck you.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
Is there anything else? Nothing. Ooh. Hi, Riku. Actually need this. Riku. Grenade. That's a lot of Iron Giants.
で、
Guardian should fight, not think. I'll be right back.
Riku. Thank you.
Live and let live.
I need a blue element, I think.
Live and let live.
Tidus, yes.
Miss me? Live and let live. Live and let live.
For some reason, I'm still scared that Yuna will outspeed me, even though I know that she won't yet. Well, that's troll.
I'll be right back.
Prices on all items.
Sell. Goodbye.
I'll go with.
Customize. Baroque. We're doing cutscene remover, and I don't really want to spend the time trying to discern things that are not familiar with me during this. So, yeah. Sonic Steel. Defend. Find Riku. Use grenade. Water. Lightning marble, and then not the luck spear, HP spear. Not really. We're doing blitz loss. I saw the strength sphere, I don't really wanna deal with that. I need, I think, 4 more. Lulu, Tidus, Riku. I'm not sure if this will even be beaten, honestly. That's annoying. Special use. Yes. Yep. Thing to do here, just save sphere. Switch to Regal. Yes. Forgot to split.
Oh. Oh, that's not enough. Nope. Why are you there?
Way.
Brotherhood. Goodbye.
I need to charge Rico Overdrive. Which sucks. Can I charge it on a zoo? We're going to hit Rico anyway, so it's whatever.
Next time.
Kimari, need those.
See ya.
Ring.
I'll be right back. Let's do it. I won't go so easy on you next time.
Almost forgot that I have to charge overdrive.
I'll be right back.
Awkward.
This should be quick. Let's find Yuna! Quick!
Riku. Kimari. Gills. We'll be right back. items, high potion.
I'll be right back.
Murray. One, two. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the exit. Should have done smoke bomb. Interesting.
Live and let live.
Spirit, nope, items. We'll do this.
Right there, Seymour!
Must be an egg.
Very good. You've just been here for quite a while.
Please help us!
attack. Attack. Unnecessary crit, but whatever. The useless skirts in the world. Don't know why I'm brain lagging. Do this. Ah, I see. Teleport. Fine. Teleport here.
Kumari?
Someone... Not Shiva, but sure, fine. Someone Bahamut. I need the AP. I need serious AP right now.
Oh my.
I'm going to need to kill the plant. Should have been teleport to strength and then friend to honestly that was bad. Oh, I need some serious AP fixing. Interesting. Alright, Riku. Yep. Give me a big one. So that you're locked into impulse anyway. Actually had enough. But I was a dum-dum. Thank you. still not used to the Gray Fox grid. It's like, it's very awkward. Why is it shaking? There's still some time I can save. It's not a big deal. It's not a big deal to lose time here. Where are those? Four returns? Yep. Oh, it's very great to do this. That's it. Formation would be orange. Yep. Oh no, ambush. What do I do? Oh no, another ambush. I might be short on AP, so I'm going to kill the plant. That's just how it is. Because of my stupidity. It's the best way to do it right now. I could unironically give Riku first strike right now. Part of the learning process, that plus 4 strength is very awkward. Magic. Hi Riku. HP spear, where's the fucking grenade? There we are. Do I feel like I underdamaged? I did not underdamage, quite in fact. It is normal. Go away. Move. Still managed to go into PvP phase. What the fuck? Best. Not good. Bye bye. Thank you for charging, Riku.
Not much has changed in 10 years.
I don't know why I have a minute of time save here, but probably because of stupidity. That 1 minute is very, very weird. That or I couldn't hold my piss, so I had to take a bathroom break. Which I would say is normal.
How many sticks you think we can get out of these?
Shut up. Oh, I know. I know why I lost a minute there. Armor break failed. I had to reset. Free time save, I guess. Alright, thank you for the encounter. I can switch now. Someone. See? Easy time save. Wow. What the fuck did I do at Unalesca? I don't know what the fuck I did at Unalesca, but that is quite the time loss. Easy TV for babies, I guess. Oh, I could save, yeah. I could save some. I know how. I could save some AP. Don't need to kill the plant. Yes. That's a lot. Thank you. Yay! Oh shit. Good thing that was the first one I pressed. That was awkward. I hate that I am reading this manga style and I almost made a mistake. I was doing 5th instead of 4th. Oh, sheer annoying.
baby here.
I must thank
so.
So.
Well.
Well.
The final show.
It's a no crit day for Bahamut. Not sure if I killed the plant here. I definitely don't need to kill him right now. As if Discord has a fucking email feature, you asshole.
Live and let live. I'll be right back. Live and let live.
Oh, this one is a gold. Let's not throw that away to dumb movement, I guess. Oh, not there. Here. Well, there's my gold.
Live and let live.
Don't know how, but I am somehow adding bad movement to something that I have already done hundreds of times.
I'll be right back.
And moving here is the basic of the basics.
That won't go so easy on you next time. This isn't just a rock, is it? That won't go so easy on you next time.
Oh. No need to change. Skill armor break. Hello, Yuna. Thank you.
right back. I won't go so easy on you next time. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I won't go so easy on you next time. Go so easy on you next time.
Where are they? It's the last one. Didn't want to learn that. Whatever. Yeah, 3,000. Hello, Kitch.
Give up, or
It skips all the relevant cutscenes of any person. Still don't like CSR.
Thank you.
Oron is down. And we're done. Thank you for the GG, Mr. Kitch Towel. Still not a good time. I still need more learning on the Blitz Law strats and the Gray Fox grid, because it's confusing me. It's like forcing me to do stuff that I am not very used to. But part for the course, I guess, since we're trying to do the relay. Hurry up to the AM, Chris, again, that I will join the relay as backup. But hey, 4 minutes is 4 minutes, I guess. Next time, we'll fix the mistakes that I incurred doing Blitz Lost and the Gray Fox grid. Kids, I could definitely just no. Actually, Gray Fox, the Gray Fox grid and Blitz Lost don't really mix. I've just noticed it. There's no way I could get enough the strength needed to kill Nidus without killing stuff. Huh. Interesting. I will always be short 1/8, one spear level. I really don't want to kill the plant, but I need to rethink my strategy. Oh, I know now. So, I friend to Tidus, do my grid there. And then teleport. It would... Yeah, I still need to rethink my... Because the strength sphere really is a center point of all the teleports on the Natus grid. I need to rethink how I do it.
Don't stop.
But I...
It's all right.
Actually, I know. I think I know how to do it, but it would incur me 30 seconds of time loss. And it would give Tidus magic.
It's been long enough.
But I'll do it. I'll do it if I have to. But yeah, a PB is a PB. Do I want to do another one?
I have to go. I'm sorry I couldn't show you Xanarkand.
Nah. Let's find someone to read.
We're gonna see you again.
Yuna. Huh?
Is there anyone doing Final Fantasy X? Fish. Fish is doing CSR RTA. Going to Raiden. Here you go, the saves. See you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.